Some exciting news today for Bellbrook Schools and its middle school science department. It's new for you tonight at 6. The school has earned the Governor's Thomas Edison Award for Excellence in STEM Education for the 16th year in a row. We went to the classroom today to learn more about the achievement. To first qualify for this award, the students must advance from school-sponsored science fairs to district and state science fairs. Teachers say it's an effort that does not come from just sitting at a desk.
It's truly a representation of how our community and students all pull together to support the STEM investigations of our students.
Teachers also credit grant money for providing students with field trips to both Wright-Patterson Air Force Base and Wright State University, where they experienced hands-on learning. Bellbrook is just one of three schools in the state to receive a perfect score this year. Congratulations. Mm-hmm.